This hadith has been reported with another authority, but it says, each of them would have borne a boy who would have fought in Allah's way. Sahih Muslim, Hadith number 4266.